Good morning. Australia Day has been a divisive topic right across the country. Still, hundreds of thousands of people are right now out and about celebrating, from smoking ceremonies and the great Aussie barbecue to the famous Air Force roulettes flying display over Sydney. Live to Paul Caddack at Sydney Harbour. Paul, plenty on for the family today.
Good morning on what is a pretty sweltering Australia Day already here in Sydney. It's about 35 degrees. Thankfully, there's a bit of a breeze, but still quite a warm one to kick things off. But plenty of activities already underway on and around Sydney Harbour this morning. Here at the Hickson Road Reserve, they've been firing up the barbies for the Great Australian Barbecue, a celebration of the sausage sizzle with some multicultural flavour thrown in today. And so they've also brought a bit of the country to the city with farm animals on display. Well, on the harbour itself, quite a lot of traffic, as you'd imagine. Thousands of boaties are expected to be out and about on Sydney's waterways today, with vessels dressed up for the day. Tall ships and ferries will be having their races a bit later. There'll be working vessels also putting on a display. But the day's events began at dawn with the Opera House sails lighting up in honour of First Nations, followed around at Barangaroo by the Woggalora mourning ceremony, now in its 21st year, sharing ancient culture and performance and a cleansing smoking ceremony with a reminder about where the Australian story truly began.
My people's journey over the last year is equal to what commenced 236 years ago.
The ultimate reward is when all Australians see each other as equals and treat each other as equals.
Now, at midday, there will be the salute to Australia by the Defence Forces, and then we'll see the elite Air Force roulettes putting on a display here for the first time in 30 years. We'll also see the ferry-thon just after midday. It's promising to be the fastest it's ever been this year. People here picking their spot to get the best view for what are plenty of events going on around Circular Quay, around the rocks and the city, leading up to the finale tonight, the concert and the fireworks. Angela?
Paul Caddack, thanks so much.